plague the quiet farming communities of Central Texas, as two more were reported just last evening. The cows were discovered with the throat slit and cut from belly to hip. Officials believe multiple perpetrators are responsible, as the mutilations appear to have been committed at the same time. The Sheriff's Department advises all ranchers to control their property.
Better go check on Grandpa.
Too bad Grandpa ain't able. He was the best there ever was. See this? It always works. I'll catch him. Grandpa taught me this little trick. Drink it now, Grandpa. Get your fill.